Welcome back to Good Day Sacramento out here in Lincoln this morning. Now, if you are looking for a way to jazz up your home bar, look no further than the beverage tap. This is an incredible device made by this lovely couple right here, Dane and Denise. Okay, so we got to start off. Tell us about the beverage tap. How did you come up with this concept?
Well, I'm a woodworker and I made beams in my house, mm-hmm. and I got the idea of I wanted to display the tap. So the bottle would be displayed as it's being tapped. Yeah. So I build all the way around it, and it's all stainless steel internals. So it works really great, really easy, breezy to pour, easy. It's fun. It's a great idea for your bar.
Absolutely. So, I mean, you can see here, we've got water, we've got liquor, we've got wine. So walk us through how this works, because there is a process to it, right? You can tap your bottles. So talk about that.
Yeah. So let me show you that. First of all, it's all stainless steel internals. So it's all food grade. So the liquor is all self-contained from the bottle to the glass. I'll show you how we tap it. This wine is ready to go. You take your bottle of wine, make sure the tap is shut,
right,
and cork it. Take your bottle, turn it over, and then tap like that.
Okay.
And then it's ready to pour. And we worked super hard on that smooth pour so it didn't splatter. And it also aerates your wine as it comes down.
That's fantastic. And so they're different sizes for a purpose, right?
Yes.
The different sizes are because this is for the wine glass with the stem.
Exactly. So the taller stemmed wine glass is the taller tap. And then the short whiskey glasses or wine glasses are for the short tap. This one also does water, iced tea, lemonade, orange juice. Here's the water. We already tapped it. See that smooth pour? We worked really hard at that on that design.
I was just going to say, so Denise back here, you actually tapped the iced tea over here. So again, this isn't just for liquor, right?
Correct. You can have anything, lemonade, iced tea, water, whatever it is.
I love that. Okay, now we have to talk about too the plaques here, because you can see the wall of plaques up here. So you said that, you know, plaques 1 through 28, those are plaques that you can buy for the sides of your beverage tap here, but you also do custom ones as well, right?
Yes, that's right. We could do any logo, your name, in the bar logo or any custom logo you'd like. It's and then there are two prices, mm-hmm. $40 for the custom plates, you get two plates, and $20 for the plates 1 through 28.
Fantastic. Yeah. And speaking of custom plates right here, hey, that looks a little familiar right here. What is that? The Good Day Sacramento.
I thought that
one
was a great idea to put that on there for you. We really appreciate you guys coming out here, Kevin.
Absolutely.
It's been a great thing. I wanted to show you the whiskey tap.
I'll
tap the whiskey.
Show us the whiskey.
So here we go. Make sure it's shut. Pull it off, turn it over, and it's ready to go. And
then I love that.
Watch this pour. It's smooth. Look how smooth that pour is. We worked super hard on that with that internals. I really wanted it to be all self-contained, like I said earlier, and all food grade. It's 304 stainless steel, so it's going to be great.
That is fantastic. So again, this is perfect for your home, your custom bar, just having in general here. Okay, so thebeverageTap.com is where you go to purchase this.
So you go to thebeverageTap.com. Also, when you go to there, we're doing a holiday special.
Right.
And so there's a promo code, and you put in holiday special. They're normally $159. Mm-hmm. We're doing a holiday special. It's $139 with a promo code.
Perfect.
Holiday special. Go there. And our phone number is 916-884-3898. So you can call us there and order a tap also there.
Fantastic. All right. Again, so holiday special, one word, thebeverageTap.com. Take one of these home. This is perfect for your house. This is perfect for a gift. Again, how fantastic is that? It's never too early, okay? It's 5 o'clock somewhere. All right, so there is plenty of more Good Day ahead. So remember, do not leave home until 11 a.m. And because this is a family show, Holcomb and I will enjoy some water and iced tea.